Hello, today I'm going to be explaining how the Peacock Pocket Warmer works. Start, we have a standard and a mini pocket warmer. We sell these on onestoparchery.co.uk. Straight out of the box, you've got this device, which will help put the lodge fluid inside the actual pocket warmer. Then you will have the bag in which the pocket warmer will go in. Then you have the pocket warmer itself. And finally, you'll have the instructions on how to use it. These are pretty straightforward, because there's only one page, but this video should explain how to use it quite thoroughly. First of all, you will take the pocket warmer out of the bag. As you can see, it's quite a nice design there. Take the top off, you will have the wick, in which will keep this thing alive. Take the wick off, and this is where you will put the lodge fluid. To do this, you will put the device on top of the thing, like so. Then you will put the lodge fluid. There is two lines on this device. You'll have a smaller line just here, that's halfway, and then you have a line just above that near the top, which is full. If you fill it up, this thing should last about 18 hours, but it is already half full, so I'm going to fill it up just about halfway line. Okay, once the thing's halfway, what you need to do is twist the device on the top and the fluid will drain out into the pocket warmer. Twist it back and take it off. Now the fluid should be inside, it's all absorbed into there. So if you put the top on, you are meant to wait about 5 minutes after you've done this, just to let the fluid properly absorb into the pocket warmer itself. Afterwards, you will get a lighter, and you will need to just light the wick once you put it back on. This should only take about 5 seconds. Okay. It. Obviously you won't be able to see a flame. You might be able to see a glowing in the dark, but this completely depends. It doesn't need to be glowing to be lit. You should be able to feel the top just warming up slightly about now. And once it's lit, put the top back on, put it in this little pouch. It should take about 5 minutes to warm up completely. But once this thing is warm, it is very warm, and it should last about 18 hours. This is why this is quite useful compared to the other pocket warmers you can get, which don't last nowhere near as long. So that is the pocket warmer. We sell them on the One Stop Archery website for $24.99. That's the mini, and we've also sell the standard, which is a slightly bigger size. I'll take this out of the box to show you. Size of the standard, and compared to the mini one, which is now quite warm. There's the two sizes there, but there is a bigger size of standard, and there is a bigger size of actually the giant, which is a lot bigger than the standard as well. Okay, I hope you found this video useful, and I hope you find that this is a good idea, and you will purchase one very soon.